So you can tell I just got out of the shower, and if you can hear that, it's really quiet. There is nobody banging on the door, and that is because it must be a weekend. Mike is running interference with Alice, giving me my 10 minutes of uninterrupted warm shower time on a cold morning to just think and maybe even shave my legs. During the week, you know, I have about 30 seconds before Alice is in here. She likes to throw her books into the water, throw my clothes in, pull the curtain out, all that stuff. So I just never really get to relax and enjoy during the week. And if it is quiet, it's like scary silence where you know something you don't want to happen is definitely happening. So I really look forward to weekends where I just get the few minutes, you know, for a little bit of me time. It's the simple pleasures, right?